today was gonna be the day. He'd already wrote the note and parked that Chevrolet at the end of that dead end road. Had his finger on the trigger, just about to end everything. He was taking one last long breath when he heard his cell phone ring. And his best friend said, "Man, where you been? We're heading down to the lake this weekend. You better not miss it, 'cause buddy, I swear it won't be the same if you ain't there." And I told that girl that you liked so much, you were coming along and her eyes lit up. I better let you go, man, I really hope I didn't catch you in the middle of anything." He said, "You kinda did, but I don't mind at all. I'm glad you called." In another town down the road, in the backseat of a car, two 18-year-olds had let a kiss go too far. He said, "How are we gonna have this child when we're both headed off to school?" He convinced her late one night, there's only one thing to do. Scared to death in that waiting room. When the nurse asked, "How far along are you?" she said, "5 weeks." And just about then, her phone lit up and his call came in, saying, "Baby, I was wrong about everything. I've already bought you a diamond ring. We're gonna start a life. Would you be my wife? Boy or girl, pink or blue, yeah, either way." All she could say as she felt those teardrops fall, "I'm so glad you called." If someone you know is weighing on your mind and needs a friend on the other end of the line, don't hesitate. What you say may seem so small, but who knows? They might be glad you called. So make the call. Yeah, make that call.